Late charge from what it looks like is Benjamin Orr. Can he squeeze that two spot? Not quite. The Birmingham rider holds on. Next up on track, Mayo 9, B-final, final 28. Heading to turn number one, that is the European number three.
Go on, Eric! Fuck it! Fuck it!
He's leading it through the two spot, looking like it could be... the 21 plate of Owen Putland. Here comes the 7.1 of Will Frost, but Rudy Eichhorn making moves in that second turn. Curtis Fikert is looking to make his way back into this last turn. But Tanner has checked up. He's looking good out in the lead. The two spot, Owen Putland, but here comes Rudy Eichhorn. He's going to come through for that two spot. Putland 3 and Fikert 4. No. Next up for these female 9 to 10, B-final, final 29, in and out of turn number one, Charlotte Alton McGuire out of Nuneaton, she's looking good as she comes into the second.